Hey guys, and today we're back onto another video, and today we're going to be playing Piggy Book 2, because we're going to be playing as the all-new Laura the Lemur skin inside of Piggy Book 2. So, let's get started. So, someone commented on my video where I was getting the Laura skin, and said that Laura was actually a lemur, or a lemu, I have no idea how to pronounce it, but yeah, that's the animal that Laura is. I guess that's why she has this raccoon tail, or some sort of tail behind her back, but yeah, so today we're going to be playing as Laura the Lemur, inside of Piggy Book 2. So let's get started. So if you want to know how to get the skin, you have to collect like pieces of a teddy bear around the map. And yeah, if you want to know how to do that, you could go watch like one of my previous videos. I'll have the link in the description on how to get the skin. I made a video on it. So let's go ahead and see the jump scare. All right, so I already saw the jump scare in my last video. So like if you're an OG fan and you watch all my videos, you know that I made a video on me getting the skin and then I showcased it at the end of the video. But today we're gonna be playing as it, and whoa, okay, I forgot how creepy the jump scare is. And yeah, I think this is the all new best creepiest skin inside of the game. Like, look at this thing. It has black drippy eyes. It has a freaking teddy bear. I've seen loads of Piggy skin concepts with a teddy bear. Finally, we have an actual official skin. All right, I'm gonna follow the bots because they seem to know where they're going. Okay, oh, this guy. Oh, and bro, I got him by surprise. This guy thought I was going the other way, but I immediately got him. Wow. Also, the jump scare for the skin is basically what Laura does, is she pulls out a spike. Oh, the spike is in the teddy bear. I just realized that. So, like, she pulls a spike out of the teddy bear and then just, like, I guess, oofs you with it. Yeah. Oh, I never knew that. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and place a crawling trap here. And yeah, I think I should play as the skin. I decided I should make a video on me playing as the skin, because whenever a new skin comes into Piggy, I always make a video of me showcasing it and playing as it, because I always think it's really fun. All right, let's get this guy who's shoveling up all the snow. Me and my crawling trap are going after him, and maybe some of the soldiers if they get up every once in a while. Okay. So, we're over here. Hopefully, Laura will have some good luck. The last time when we played as the Delta skin, we had no luck with Delta. Maybe Laura will give up some good luck. Who knows? Maybe we might not let Laura down for once. Or maybe we might not let a Piggy skin down for once. Okay. Oh, that was a close one, bro. This guy was about to be oofed. Okay. And got him, and game over. Wow, Laura, you got everybody in the matter of 2 minutes. Wow. So anyways, guys, that's it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. This was me playing as the Laura skin inside the Piggy Book 2, and yeah, I just wanted to make a video of me playing as it, because I usually do this for every skin. Even though I made a video of me getting it and showcasing it at the end, I decided to make a video of me playing as it. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.